this breaker here, so this one is also protected with 63 amps. If you look at the conductors or the battery, these are 4-gauge conductors that I got from Rusu, and we have a 20 amp